Just 10 bucks. In love with it. Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and today's video is going to be the most awaited video. You people keep asking me that where is the haul of Sarojini Nagar. So today's video is going to be a haul video. I'm very much excited to film this video today because I have a lot of stuff, really cheap stuff this time. So let's get started. So guys, this time I went Sarojini Nagar on Monday, and from there I got a lot of stuff which is like quite cheap. And I have like a lot of things to show you guys and some unique things as well this time. So let's see what all I've got. So first thing I bought is this. This is really pretty, like white, pink and black sort of a top. This is like a color blocking sort of a pattern, and I quite liked it, and this is perfect for summers. This is a strappy top which is very flowy and perfect for like beaches and all that stuff. So I quite like this. This is basically georgette material with a lining inside. The fabric is double so that it's not a see-through fabric, and I bought this just for 30 bucks. So I'm quite happy with this stuff. This is quite heavy and nice and perfect for summers. Next thing I picked up, this is quite funny, and I don't know why I bought this, but I just liked it and yeah, I picked it up. So this is basically a velvet jacket. This is an ethnic jacket. You can carry it on with your suits and kurtis. This is perfect having a green and golden embroidery work going on. So this is a really big size. It's like for people who are XL or large, it doesn't fit me at all. This is very neat for me, and I bought this just for 30 bucks again. From the same shop, I have also picked up a top, which is this. This is very flowy top in chiffon fabric, and just love this print. It has a block print at the bottom, and this is very sheer from the sleeves, and it has this boho touch to it. I really like this top, and I picked it up again for 30 bucks. This is so nice. So there is a tip for you guys. If you are going to Sarojini on Mondays, then try to find out the clothes which are not like used. You're definitely going to find a lot of stuff in like 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 30, 40, 50, but you just have to keep a keen eye whether the cloth you're buying is used or not. So you just have to check on the tags as well as if there are any like jo ruen hote hain kapdon pe ruen na ho, and like koi kahin pe chhed na ho. You just have to check on that, and you're going to get perfect clothes if you will like dig into the stuff they are having right there. What I'm having next is this. This is basically a corset, I guess. This is like very lacy kind of a thing, and I just love this combination, black and gray, but it doesn't fit me at all, and I bought this again for 30 bucks. So this is quite a nice deal. Everything is so perfect. It's brand new, but it doesn't fit me at all. So the next thing is this sweater. This is from the same shop, and this is having just V-neck with white and this beautiful green color. I love this color. I'm very much in love with pastels these days, so this is like an eye-catching thing for me there. So I bought it, and I got this again for 30 bucks. So pretty high and low pattern for winter, and so perfect. So next thing I picked up is the best buy from the market, and this is it. This is a very beautiful bodysuit, and I just love this neck. I love the fabric. I just love the sleeves. I love the fitting, and it's brand new. It still has its tags on. So this is really perfect, and the cloth is really nice. I just loved it, and just trust me, this is brand new, and I bought this just for 30 bucks again. So I'm very much proud of this. What I have next is the maxi dress. This is the maxi dress, and it doesn't have sleeves. It's really pretty. Like, it is in the color orange. This is a plain maxi dress, perfect for summer, very lightweighted. Also guys, the best part is I got this just for 10 bucks. This is perfect for the days when you don't feel like dressing up and it's very sweaty. Then this thing is perfect for that. So from the same shop, I also picked up this sweater. This is very pretty boho pattern going on at the front, and this is like for winters, very soft material, a beautiful top, and very chic and stylish. And I bought this just for 10 bucks again. I'm so happy with this. So all of these stuff is really cheap. Coming to the suits and kurtis, I have bought two this time. One is this. This is basically a very pretty red kurti. and it has this detailing at the back of this blue color. This is pure cotton and there is an embroidery at the front, and I just love the sleeves pattern. Look at this. I really love this and I bought this just for 200 bucks and it's from the brand. The brand is not available, but I guess this is from Rangmunch or maybe something. Next kurti I have picked up is this. This is a very beautiful black and pink color block kurti. I really liked it. The best part is you can wear it as a dress or a kurti, and this is so perfect. Perfect for summers. And the fabric is georgette, very light one. So I really liked it. And the best part is, guys, I went to Pantaloons yesterday and I saw the same kurti there for 999. That means for 1000 bucks, and I got this just for 200 bucks. Look how amazing this is. So I'm very much happy with this buy. It looks really perfect. I'll show you that how beautiful it is. So the next thing I bought, I'm very much proud of it. That is a coat. That is a long coat, and that is priced for just 50 bucks. You guys can't even believe it. The only problem with the coat is that the buttons are not in good condition. One of them is broken and other part is not having buttons. That means it is defective due to the buttons. So I bought this. That is brand new and so perfect. The color is so good. It goes with everything. It's really different. So let's see how it looks. Look at this baby, how nice it is. Only problem with this are these buttons, so I'll fix it soon. If you guys are wondering, I bought this from Lane Number 2. Let's try there on Monday. They have some really amazing stuff this time. I also bought this top, and this is very pretty. It's a crop top with these sort of balloon sleeves. It's for winters, but I bought this just for 10 bucks. Wow, it's such a deal. And the only problem with it is defected at the bottom. A little bit of like thing is going on with it, but I'll fix it with some thread and needle, and it looks so nice and basic. That's it for the clothes. Okay, one thing left with me. I have this really pretty skirt. It has this really beautiful pattern with like birds, and it's so pretty, it's so classy. I love the color. I'm in love with these sort of colors these days. It's also having a tie at the waist, and I bought this just for 200 bucks. As I've shown you guys in the video, there are a lot of stalls of these sort of skirts, but this fabric is really amazing. It comes with lining inside, so I'm quite happy with it. Okay, I just want to ask you guys, you people keep asking me in the comments ki mujhe video hindi mein banana chahiye. Okay, so do one thing, aap log comments mein jaiye aur mujhe bataiye ki main video english mein banau ki hindi mein banau. So jiske bhi zyada votes honge, I'll continue in that, but I'll mix the language. Sometimes it's hindi, sometimes it's english, so that is okay, I guess. So chaliye ab hindi mein hi baat kar lete hain. So jo last teen cheeze hain wo hain belts, and ye jo belts hain ye maine Lane Number last mein se hi khareedi hain. I've shown in the video. सो वहीं पे आप ट्राई कर सकते हैं. ये वाली जो बेल्ट थे, दे आर फॉर 50 ईच, एंड बहुत अमेजिंग है यार. सीरियसली, मुझे इतनी सही बेल्ट आज तक नहीं मिली सरोजिनी नगर में. सो लेट्स सी. सो ये है वो वाइट बेल्ट, एंड इस पर पूरे पे ही स्टोन्स हैं, स्टड्स हैं. आई जस्ट लव दिस पैटर्न, एंड इट्स रियली हैवी. एंड इसका जो बकल है वो भी काफ़ी स्टाइलिश है. इट्स having kundan and all that stuff, so I really liked it. It has stones, and I bought this just for 50 bucks, and believe me, it's perfect for anything you wear, like loose stuff, and you can put it on your waist and you're sorted. It's really perfect for that. कोई भी आप loose कपड़े पहनते हैं and अपनी waist पर आप इसे लगाएंगे तो it will instantly enhance the beauty of that look. So this is perfect for that. So मैं सोच रही हूँ कि अभी एक दो video बनाऊँ how to style your belts with your dresses. So what do we have next? So this one is really amazing. So it has this fur pattern with beads. They're not actually beads, they are like studs and all stones going on. The whole belt is full of this design, and this is pure leather. I just love this fur detailing. Also jo iska jo buckle hai, that is so pretty. That is so freaking pretty. I just love this. And this is again priced for 50 bucks. So yeah, this is such a perfect waist belt. जनरली क्या होता है, जो चीज़ हम लेने जाते हैं वो हमें कभी नहीं मिलती, एंड मार्केट्स में यही होता है कि कभी कभी कोई चीज़ अच्छी लगी ना तो हमें ले लेनी चाहिए, आई गेस, बिकॉज यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू फाइंड इट अगेन. इट हैपन टू मी अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम्स. मैं लेने कुछ और जाती हूँ, ले कुछ और जाती हूँ, बट बाद में आई रियलाइज किया अरे तो फिर मिलता ही नहीं ना, अगर नहीं लेते तो. ओके, सो द लास्ट पीस इज दिस. दिस इज वेरी ब्यूटिफुल बेल्ट विद स्टड्स ऑल ओवर, एंड इट इज ब्लैक, परफेक्ट फॉर एनीथिंग. द बकल इज रियली नाइस एंड गुड. I just love this detailing. आई लव दिस चेन. एंड गाइज इस टाइप की जो बेल्ट होती है ना वो बहुत ज़्यादा परफेक्ट होती है आपकी ड्रेसेस के लिए. आप कोई भी अजीब सी ड्रेस पहन लो, कोई कुर्ती पहन लो, जिसपे यू पुट अ बेल्ट एंड यू आर गुड टू गो. सो आई जस्ट लव दिस एंड यार ऐसा स्टक, इट्स रियली हैवी. इसकी क्वालिटी बहुत अच्छी है एंड इन जस्ट 50 बक्स बिग थम्स अप. Across a million seas, just to have you next to me.